Oh my goodness. It is raining cats and freaking dogs out here. Sorry, yeah. Cats and freaking dogs. But I'm out here. It's water. As long as everybody's driving right and I'm driving right. I gotta hit the Walmart up. Because I gotta start doing some stuff. I only got a few things on the list, but I gotta do what I gotta do. So. But I am going to go to this Goodwill first. Don't tell nobody. Looks a lot brighter on my camera, but it's darker in real life out here because of this storm. Uh-oh, sound like it's trying to lighten up. Are we lightening up? I think so. But yeah. I'll probably see y'all in Walmart because I don't know if I'm going to be able to film in the Goodwill or whatever. So I'm going to see y'all later.
Everything. I lost my phone 100 times yesterday. But when I smoked that, yeah, I remember every single thing. Stuff from, I was like,
you got two of
them?
Yeah, right?
You got two of them? Yeah, right? Yeah, this morning.
I lay down. I knew I had to get up.
Get in the back of the chair.
I jumped in the shower.
Now feel a little better. Now I'm gonna look like we can
get my head. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Artificial flowers in, so I got flower pots from
the Goodwill and macrame plant holders from Amazon. And I just put some stuff together. This one is my macrame. I like that one. It's nice and thick. I don't know if y'all can see the color. Then I got this one right here. Ooh, that one's beautiful. Hanging. Another Goodwill purchase back there. As well as over here. Got this from Marshall's. More DIY Amazon Goodwill haul. And then I did this one over here. Still gotta get flowers for the one in the back. Got some solar lights out here, y'all. If it get real dark, it'll probably look real cute. Got it going up to the walk. Look at cat, y'all. My stalker. Looks cute. About 12 of them. Yeah, I think it looks pretty good.
You want to take a nap?
I'm taking a nap here.
Okay, take a nap right there then. Good night.
Good night.
It's all right, just calm down.
He don't know me, girl.
He don't.
I will shut this restaurant down.
Yes, I know you will. Just order your food. You want to check your sugar?
Yeah, let me check my sugar. It's low.
Oh.
I got to eat here. Been sitting here 5 hours waiting to eat.
I knew this bitch named Becky. She liked to talk real sexy, nasty bitch.
I am that bitch named Becky. Yeah, I like to talk a little nasty. He love that shit. He just mad cause I don't wanna fuck.